his latest release Dali Belly will destroy his goodwill and squeaky clean image seems to be turning true. If you think things just ended with controversial lyrics DK Bose and abusive language used in the movie, then listen to the latest trouble Aamir got into. A leading car company is reportedly considering suing Aamir Khan for portraying their car in an uncomplimentary way. A certain dialogue from the film, which was supposed to describe the state of a red Santro car, didn't go down well with the Hyundai Motors India Limited officials. The dialogue in question is, "This car is so bad that it looks like something that would result if a donkey f***ed a rickshaw." The automobile company spokesperson has admitted about taking a legal action against Aamir Khan and the UTV Motion Pictures for defamation, though an official statement is yet to come. Well, we wonder if all this is just another unique promotional strategy used by Aamir to grab eyeballs for Dali Belly. And if it isn't a part of publicity, then Aamir, we agree, definitely happens. This is Sonal Vaikar for Rajshree.com.